So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell.
Kinda looks like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can do it, Lee. Not again.
I can't ask you to go through this again. Let me take care of it.
Are you sure?
Poor kid must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did. Someone should put him out of his misery. I'm sorry.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
All the ruckus.
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to... So you'd rather just hunker down here and just let whoever's out there keep us boxed in, wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. Omid's not in great shape to move, but we can't do anything for him here. Without meds or a doctor, he's only gonna get worse.
All right, all right. I'll head to the river with Kenny to scope out a boat while you get Omid ready to move.
What about me?
You'll stay here with the group. You'll only slow us down.
Wait, can't I? You said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer. I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
You're coming at me with a lot here, Vernon. I need to think it over. Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
I don't know. We'll figure it out. We always do. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
Well, he's been through a lot, Clem. He's just gotten a little overwhelmed, that's all.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe. Clementine? Clementine! Oh, God.
Doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh,
Good goddamn leap, pal. Let's get the hell off this roof!
Smart. Think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. I could have been a better husband, better father, could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl. We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's keep at it.
You still with us, Bid?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help. It's sick.
Somewhere safe.
You don't smell good.
Yeah, I know. Did he hurt you?
No. Not really. I'm sorry, Lee.
Clem, it's okay. We need to get you somewhere safe. And then we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay now. We need to figure out how to...
Lee, please, no! Lee, I was so scared. I thought you left me. I saw my parents.
I know. They didn't get to you, right?
No. We got away. They're dead, for sure.
To get out of here as fast as we can.
Well, we can't. There's thousands of them outside.
We have to. I'll protect you. We'll push through them.
No, that's crazy. I saved you. We're safe here. I locked us in.
Get that door open.
I can't.
Do it!
It was only a little open when I found it. I closed it to keep us safe.
Pull on three. It is. I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
I know. I think there might be a way out over there.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, you're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you. You only have to deal with him now. He's trapped over there. If you're careful, you can get what you need from him.
The keys. And then the gun.
The keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first? I did it. I got him.
Great, Clem. Good job. You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Doesn't mean nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweepy.
And now, you? Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. Back in Macon, honey, I had to kill my brother.
I didn't know that.
It was terrible, sweetie. You just have to do it. I know you can.
But...
I hated seeing him like one of them. And I don't want you to see me like that. And I don't want to hurt you. Please, Clem.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Right outside of town. By the train. You remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. great. And also...
What? What is it?
No, don't worry. All right. I'll miss you.
Me too.